Short answer is yes. I would have hoped that the campaign to explain how a charter benefits Canton would have been, I guess, more widely known and better received. I continue to believe that a charter is a preferred method of government. Three jurisdictions or three cities in Stark County have them. Over 180 cities in the state of Ohio have them. So clearly there's a benefit to be had. And yes, I'm disappointed that Canton voters decided not to give it a chance. Because the reality of it is, had a charter commission been formed, then the voters would have had the choice of whether or not they liked an actual document. And I think that's where the final result would have lied. As it is now, we'll never get to see a possible document. So I guess we wait another 50 years. What more can I tell you?
Okay, but you did get a new mayor tonight, Mayor-elect Thomas Ferguson.
I have worked with Tom in the past. He is the hardest working elected official that I have ever been with. I could tell you longer stories, but the short of it is, anyone who's going to work for Tom is going to work hard. He is a principled, knowledgeable individual, and he will do what's right for the city of Canton, and he will be clear to the voters where the hard choices are.